not sure which start is better. Let's do a crafting potion start first. See how it goes. Crafting potion seems the most effective use with the Deathfire Touch and the TP. But if you want to play more aggressive from the early game, I think Doran's Ring is better. Because of course Doran's Ring will provide you more damage. So this game, we are doing a Deathfire Touch on Teemo. I'm not really into this. Honestly, I'm not even a fan of AP Teemo. But we'll have to do it because some of you guys asked me about the Deathfire Touch Teemo. We did a Thunder Decree Teemo last game. Yeah, I only pray for a 4-0 battle, by the way. And Deathfire Touch sometimes against a Swain. I mean, not Swain, sorry, Pantheon. With a Q-Max. Deathfire Touch is usually Q-Max, by the way. This Swain has... Okay, now he's doing... But that's not the right skill to get it for Swain at level 1. He should've gotten the one with the circle thing. From now on, we're gonna poke. Here we go, Q. Q auto, or auto Q would be the better. Q auto.
Armed and ready.
Armed and ready.
Hey, thanks. Q. The times that you wanna poke, or if you can try. If I can. No, I think I'm dead. That sucks. Yeah. Oh well. Yo, Warwick, you can't just run away from Warwick whatsoever. Did he ghost? I feel like he ghosted. I'm not sure. Let's grab the ring and the boots. Oh, wait, what? I wasn't paying attention to that. Too bad. At least the Swain doesn't get it. God damn it. So as you can see, the maxing the Q. Got it! Yay! Q. Yeah, Deathfire Touch, I like to get a Q max first. Because that's what's all about it. You cannot proc the Deathfire Touch with auto attack. Q. Blasted. Missed. If you're going Deathfire Touch, two options. One is get the Doran's Ring, and the other one is get a Crafting Potion and Doran's Ring. And I go with the Crafting Potion and Doran's Ring. I think Crafting Potion plus Doran's Ring is probably the most effective build to do with this, because I also like to get a teleport with it. If you're doing an Ignite with the Deathfire Touch, I think a double Doran's Ring might be better. Because Ignite means that, you know, you wanna go a little aggressive. Oh my god, is Warwick coming? Is Warwick coming? Yes, he is. My fucking god. Oh my god. Yeehaw! Hiya! I survived! Ah, Warwick is so hard to run away from. Especially the fucking ghost one. Can I get some help? There's a... Oh, he's 6. You're a little poor. What the? I think you're dead too. Wow! Holy shit! This Warwick! This Warwick? Broken. I think that champion is. I really think that that champion is gonna show up in LCS soon, very soon. It's just that people don't know how to use him at this point. That it's not showing up, but it's definitely gonna show up. That champion is broken, broken as fuck. Was last patch on him was a buff or was it? I don't even know. Yeah, what's bad about this Q-Max Teemo is that it's so hard to last it. Yes, sir. Q? So I have to focus on building a full penetration to make this Death Ward touch be in a good use. Nice. At least we got the Warwick. Cute. I'm out of mana. I'm in a trouble. Wait, you got mana again? Oh, I'm sorry man, I didn't have to die there. I thought he was out of mana. Wow. That sucks. Alright, so working on... You know, Moral Omicron is not bad either. But we'll go hunting guys first. Dang, dude, I get out of mana even with this build. Really don't, I don't have much experience with this build, by the way. If you can tell. Maybe I do need the 2 rings. I guess it was worth it. max the Q. By the way, Rampage, did I run with this? If I were to do it seriously, I'd go like a Magic Pen type of Rampage. But in this account, once again, I don't have many runes. I'm just using the one that I use on AD Teemo. 20% attack speed with like AP and some scaling Magicians or flat Magicians. Just because I don't have runes. I don't think it matters too much. I guess it matters a bit until you get items. But after you get some items, like right now, it shouldn't really matter too much. And I just still think attack speed is better. Just so that I can last hit the minions properly and okay-ish. Full magic pain, that's too tough to hit the last hit the minion. Cloud Drake's gone. Book. Starting to do some damages. My goodness, this trade is so one-sided. Where did he go? Maybe I need two rings. Yeah. I'm having mana issue with this. Let me go! No! 30 seconds until my TP is back. Oh my god, what is this? What is this? Wolwick? Wolwick? But I'm greedy. Is Wolwick really coming top?
May I be unbanned, please?
Also, Warwick was played once in LCS already.
Oh, was it? May I be unbanned? I don't know why you're banned. Oh my god! I'm done! Really? Nice. Thank you, sir. Can someone unban this guy? I don't even know who banned him, but maybe I should sell my control wood. I'll just finish this first. Liandry, I was gonna build a boy staff, but since I have exact amount to build, finish my Liandry. Wow, I do damages now. Wolwick. Oh. lot. Now we'll be working on a boy step. They messed it up. So anyways, Swain was way too low to join up that fight around here. This might be a first turret. Oh yeah, anyways, Mr. Luliak, thanks for the donation. And looks like I can buy another bottle of water with that. And some snacks. Auto queue. Are you coming for this one? That's what I thought. Looks like I am done. Oh, survive! God, Swain is so strong. Oh my god, Warwick's coming. Warwick! Oh my god, where did he come from? Woo! Warwick's still coming! Oh my god. Did he jump from here? That's retarded. Oh, I can get my boost up now. Nice. It's my control ward. Yeah, I'm expecting a Warwick nerf next batch. I believe that Ryze's not gonna do it though because his rune is not that high. Swain, how many of you guys think that I can win against Swain? He has a 1 Negatron Claw. Doesn't matter, I got so much penetration. Oh, Swain? Question is now, what should I grab? wait, is Swain coming? That damage? That's retarded. I think I wanna get a gunblade. Yeah. Or what? Gunblade? Yeah, I think I need gunblade. I think I need sustain. More aloe? But then where am I gonna get my sustain then? I'm getting gunbleed. Even if I kill one, then if I stay with low HP, then Warwick's gonna finish me off. I need a fucking sustain. Thank you. should die?
Okay.
A BMO hiding. I wonder if he was able to see me. What the fuck? Woo! Yo, call the top. Someone. Wow, that's fucked up! Maybe I should sell the ring. What should I sell? I'll sell the ring. Champion broken as fuck. Whoa, G-Pay. Miss Fortune. Alt. Oh shit. Warwick! No! Ah! Come on, let me go! Fuck! Die with me, Karma! I still want to have a visage with this. Yeah. Holy cow, the damage. Or more Anomicon? More Anomicon? I will be the visage. This is why I need the visage. Oh! Shit. That is why I need a visage. So many farms in top. Should I wait 50 seconds? Fine, I'll wait. Almost! Oh, let's get Oracle too. Because I'm more of an assassin type of Teemo. Visage is good against everything. Even Warwick does so much AP damage with this Q. Coming for me. As long as they don't go for drag, I mean Baron. Oh shit, they are. Yeah. I should have expected it. Do you have a ward? My sword model. Oh my god. Oh, their gun. My way. After alt. What is that damage? Let's sustain it up. Let's try to get the death cap. So I can kinda do bursty damage. Highly expecting Warwick to come here right now. Never mind. Should try TPing. Do I have to TP in bulls? See, after grabbing a visage, Swain does do no damage. Swain, your damage is pretty cute. Warwick still survived. Oh, my blue buff is coming up. My blue! I don't know if that flash was that necessary. Jump. What the fuck? Damn it. You guys gotta stay in here and back this way where Nocturne is at. I guess they didn't see the misfortune. Get the fortune. Wow. That Draven did access. Quite a lot of damage. 500 gold until a decap. Warwick has no ultimate, you guys can probably fight it. Keep auto attack. You guys can main. Swain, no hourglass. Yep. Killing spree. I've been not building QSS. Well, yeah, I do build it versus Warwick, but. Rampage. Yeah. Let's go without it. This is an AP Teemo anyway. AP Teemo QSS doesn't really fit that well. If I was an AD Teemo, definitely went QSS. Definitely. Even Visage does not really make sense much on AP Teemo. But because since I have a Visage that I can win against Swain, I don't think I can win against Swain if I don't have Visage. Abyssal Scepter is not gonna be enough. Yeah, Abyssal Scepter is not enough. Shit, Rolex coming to me. Gonna ult me? Oh, thanks, Nami. I wanna have that blue buff. Are you gonna get that? Oh, red buff. Red buff is cool too. My red buff. And back to full HP. Oh, GP. GP. Hi. Got him. Whoa, back. Ow, 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 ow. Let's just go buy a full build. Actually, kill this turret first. Pay up. Baron's up. Wow. Run away! Run away! Run away! Finish that G pay. Oh my god, oh my god, Warwick! Warwick! Whoa! Follow it. Then nominate y'all. Grab that decap, full build with the potion. I'm a DP.
Armed and ready.
I do have DP, but I don't think I want to use it around that point. They're not the dragon. Whoa, wake! Oh wait, he's going straight for the battery. Whoa, wake, you wanna jump on me? You wanna jump on me? Whoa, wake. Oh shit, Miss, won't you go with me? That's my touch? Damn it, not enough. Damn.
Misplayed.
Ugh. Oh ho. This Warwick's gonna ult-teen and then smite it. If he actually ults suppress Nocturne, then he can actually get it. Uh oh, here it comes. Who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be? Smite! Oh, we got it! Our Jangler wins. Better Jangle wins the game. Woo, that misfortune though. Sell the Visage? For what? I don't want to sell the Soak Shoots instead of Visage. Lich Bane? How do you guys think about the Lich Bane? Lich Bane or Luden's Echo? I'll go with Lich Bane. Should I do this? Oh, I'm doing. That Lich Bane damage. What are you chasing? Lara. That's her fault. I know that this Zera does not script. Holy shit, this G pays damage. My goodness. I confirm, this Zera does not script.
An enemy has been slain.
Do you see that 195 HP gain from Lich Bane Pro? A BMO. Right there is a good spot. Right there is a good spot. Whoa, wake. Misfortune. Repay. Hey, Lara. Man, it's always fun to play AP Teemo though. It's fun, but not that viable. As you can see, Visage still gets to be really effective, even as an AP Teemo. I think I'll probably give this one a shot, but Deathfire Touch, Deathfire Touch, and a penetration build. Pretty strong. Alright. Are you guys ready for this? Are you? Wait, we need a better music for this. Are you guys ready for this?
That damage.
Alright, good enough. GG's.